major medical breakthrough at UAB. Today, the university announced they were able to perform the world's first transplant of a kidney from a pig to a human.
Yeah, WVTM 13's Sarah Killian shares more details on the groundbreaking study and how this could have an impact worldwide.
Right now, there are nearly 100,000 people in the U.S. waiting to get a kidney. About 5,000 people die every year waiting to get one. A dire situation doctors at UAB hate to see.
The hardest part is seeing patients in clinic, waitlisting them, and know that they might actually die before I ever get an organ offer to even be able to transplant them.
But groundbreaking research out of UAB could change all of that. In a study published today in the American Journal of Transplantation, a team of doctors at UAB have successfully transplanted a genetically modified kidney from a pig to a brain-dead human, something that's never been done before.
It really begins to open the door of a potential unlimited supply for kidneys that can affect the lives of Americans and citizens across the world.
A pivotal part of this research was the human recipient, 57-year-old Jim Parsons of Huntsville. The adventure seeker lost his life doing what he loved best, riding dirt bikes. Parsons' family agreed to let UAB keep him on a ventilator so his body could function for the study.
We all unanimously, without a doubt, 100% is what we decided he would have wanted. He would have wanted to save as many people as he could.
To say that they were remarkable is an understatement. The notion of allowing us to enroll their loved one in something like this, really one of the first of its kind, was truly remarkable.
The concept of a brain-dead human used for this type of research will now be known across the medical field as the Parsons Model, in honor of Jim Parsons. It's a legacy that brings his grieving family a bit of comfort.
Losing him was really hard, but to know that so much light could come from such a sad thing is
so
really
much
cool
life.
To me. And I think that him looking down on us now is very proud and thankful that his death could bring so much greatness.
Sarah Killian, WVTM 13.